Start by freezing a bowl. Get out your heavy whipping cream, maple syrup, and whatever extract you want to use. Now, you whip. The reason you freeze the bowl first is because the warmer the whipping cream and the bowl, the harder it is to actually, you know, whip. I'd suggest a hand mixer, asking a friend, or getting a sweat towel. Once it gets soupy, add in your extract and, you guessed it, keep whipping. You'll start to see it change color from white to an off-white. Now is the time to add your maple syrup. And, you guessed it, keep whipping. When it holds shape, you're done. If you overwhip it, it'll start flinging off in little clumps, so stop before that. Now, go get your whip on.